sun went down and the jungle fire was burning. Down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away beside the crystal fountains. So come with me, we'll go and see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night, where the boxcars all are empty and the sun shines every day, on the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountains."
Come on in, I'll give you a tour. Let's go to the West Wing, where there are two bedrooms and one bathroom. This way to the master bedroom. Let's see what's cooking in the kitchen. Let's venture to my side of the house. Here's the living room. Upstairs is the loft. Here's where all the magic happens. Anyone to use the bathroom? Here's my room. This is where the magic actually really happens. Bedroom number 5, my sister's. This is our milking barn. Let's go see if my mom is milking one of the cows. Filtering milk is one of the most important steps in this process.
So we got our first Jersey cow in July of 2011, and we started milking her in November or December, and have been doing it ever since, and since have gotten another cow. And I really enjoy it. It's my niche job, and it's very rewarding, and a lot of people are very, very grateful and love the milk.
Between Macy and Lacey combined, they pretty much provide milk for about 16 families each week.
This is my horse, Pepe. He's camera shy. Or not. Welcome to the chicken coop. Here, I have some chicken scratch that we're gonna feed the chickens.
Here on the ranch, we have Rooster Cogburn, Marjorie, the pterodactyls, Charlotte, Honeyboo Boo Chow, Nugget, Goldilocks, Pierre, and Zebra Cakes.
This is our hound dog, Bullet.
When I use it enough, my house, so get out!
Climb, boss man can shove that overtime up his cane. All I wanna do is put a drink. making.